Okay, something that's just happened in the news was Jay-Z was attacked by his sister, as you can see from the video link below. I'm not going to put in this video, I'm not going to fuck around. But a lot of people just asked me, you know, if Jay-Z had known Raw Combat, had he been able to do some shit? I'm like, dude, fucking what? You know, like, seriously? You'd want to do something to that girl, your sister-in-law, and throw Beyonce away like that? Idiot. Point being is, we had a similar situation with the former, thank fuck, the ex-prime minister of Australia that rang her, what's her name, Julia Gillard or something like that. She got attacked, something got thrown at her, and everyone was like, oh, should she have known Krav Maga, or should she have known, Raw Combat or some martial arts? That's not their job anyway. You know, there's people that got involved in between the situation that you can see with Jay-Z there. And the point is that I want to make relevant is that sometimes, even though you do martial arts, combatives, whatever, it's like anything, it's like a weapon. You've got to be considerate of the level of appropriateness, okay? And what I mean by that is, can you, you know, you saw him grab her leg and try and stop her. I wasn't there, I don't see what they were saying, I can't hear what they were saying. You see Beyonce getting involved and whatever, but there was other people that were holding her back and doing this, that, and the other. I've been in situations, family gatherings, parties, whatever, a family member of a friend, like a friend's family member that's kicked off and got involved, and I had one guy actually one Christmas, I was gonna absolutely fucking tear to pieces because he started on one of my clients, and it ended up being my own mother's friend's son, and it was just like, how the fuck does this happen? Do you know what I mean? Like, this is a long time ago, but anyway, the point being is that sometimes you can't just lash out, you can't just smack that person. Yeah, it'd be easy to just go, you know what, boom, fuck you, sit down, bitch, whatever, but who the fuck wants to do that? You're creating more drama than there actually is and should be altogether. So I think that he dealt with it in a good way. Wasn't looking like he was antagonizing her or anything like that. But you gotta understand that just because we do martial arts, like I said, or combatives like we do, it's like having any sort of weapon, a knife or a machete or a gun or whatever, and you're walking around with it. You don't have to pull it out and show it off all the time because that shit's gonna get you in trouble. Now, just like this, if he had a smacked her, like some people are talking about, oh, I'd smack that bitch down, whatever. Like I said, you're a fucking idiot. That's unnecessary, unrealistic, and just not called for, you know? So my opinion on that is exactly what I said. And yes, I've been in situations like that where women have kicked off at clubs I used to run and work at and whatever as a doorman a long time ago. But what can you do? You know what I mean? I've been manhandling someone before dragging them out. I've had some chick bottle me and fucking scratch me and grab me. Get off my husband, rah, rah, rah. They get out front, then them two are going at it. You know, it's just all fucking drama. The thing is, when you get involved in something like this, you don't know the dynamics of the situation, you know, why it's kicked off like that, who's involved, what's going on. I've seen a guy smack his girlfriend and pull her out by the hair. I'm like, whoa, coming in going, what the fuck are you doing? And only to realize that she was banging his friend in the toilet. I was like, oh, fuck, okay. I understand you're very pissed off, but this is not the way to deal with it, and this is unacceptable. So, you know, defuse the situation by finding that common ground is what I had to do there. And felt really sorry for the guy. Obviously, his actions were very uncalled for, unnecessary, kind of unjustified in my eyes, of course, but, you know, other people were like, yeah, but, you know, that's... It's never cool to be violent against a woman or a child or anyone smaller or weaker than you, and especially when it's unnecessary. So that's my point of this video, and I definitely recommend you should check out what it is that we do with our online learning, worldcombat.com. We've got all our combatives training there, a 3-week trial. Check it out, we've got DVDs and lots. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't already, subscribe.